Hello everyone, let's take a look at the Australian stock market. We can see here today it has formed a green candle. This green candle still below the EMA line, but the body of the green candle has covered the red candle body before it. So it's still a bullish sign in short term, but in mid term, as long as we are below the EMA line, there's still possibility for it to retest the low it has made here at 6649. Thank you.